Hallo, welkom to Weird Night Gaming. We're playing Cultivation Story Reincarnation. It's a rock-like bullet hell kind of vibe. Where you can cultivate yourself. As many people know about anime or manga, where you can increase your cultivation and get stronger by mastering your chi. There is chi here as well. Metal chi, earth chi, fire chi, wood chi and water chi. And there is a special one which is thunder chi in the middle. It increases your damage, of course, of the specific chi. So if you do a water weapon, it increases the damage. But also, if you have two chi of the same type, so if two water chi, you can cast your spell, which is your right mouse button, and it will cast two times instead of one time. And it can keep increasing till 20. I've never had 20, by the way. At least, I don't know. We have some base stats. Anything to look at is the follow-up attack chance. If you hit, you hit them multiple times, which is really nice. So 20% chance with that. We can get XP for a breakthrough. 10 XP is one breakthrough. 15 XP is 1.5 times this breakthrough. 2 times the XP, which is 20 XP. You have 2 times the breakthrough. We have a demonic body. We can only go to 1.5. Let's go for talisman build. We've got difficulty 1 because I cleared difficulty 0. That's why we got the beautiful look. Here we go, talisman. We've got ourselves another metal chi because of the weapon? No, the skill, metal chi. We do get one Wuchi. Why? I don't know. But we got one Wuchi. We need to gain some damage first. As you are demonic, every time you go to a new room, your lifespan goes down by a 1. If you go to another room from 1 lifespan to 0 lifespan, you're still alive. And the next room from 0 to 0, you die. We are demonic, we can go to minus lifespan, but every time we go to minus, we will get more damage. New weapon. A very fast attacking weapon. And because our talisman has a proc chance of 10%, we want an highest as possible cooldown or attack. Let's destroy this for 20. So never stop fighting. More needles. Every success spawn non-elemental mental needles. Attack power is based on your soul level. Final attack type is always physical, but I want elemental. Luck. We can just try. I will use this because this one is so strong. So it procs 4 times damage, it can block. So I can just stand here. Change body type. I don't know, I always have a water body type. What happens if I go to minus actually? I mean, I keep surviving and I get more damage, but does it also increase something? I mean, I should look this up. Not right now, of course. Come here, golden chicken. Another book. Give me the technique. Water chi, wood chi. Yes, please. It increases our talisman attack. This one still attacks faster. Oh, my shield was not procced yet. Dangerous, dangerous game. A small upgrade. A breakthrough is ready, but we won't be using it yet because we want the 1.5 times. And then it will automatically proc, by the way, so I don't have to do anything. Plus 5 luck after random encounter. Yeah, let's do that. Luck increases weapon drop rate, weapon stat bonuses, effects G obtainable for matching body types, innate G, tribulation reward, steel chance. This always has 10%. This one is increased by luck. So luck plus 10 when attack there's a luck divided by 2, so 10% chance at the moment. Which is not that high. Every character level grants 4 crit chance. 36% crit chance. Let's go. If you are dodging, there is a small window of immortality, of immunity. Easy, breakthrough. No dashes anymore. I don't know. What do we have? Talisman? No, please reroll. Give me needles. Oh, crit damage. No, let's go needles. Fast cutting knife. Knife that auto attacks. Okay. That's just really simple, but it is what it is. Water chi. Slow enhancement. 150% slow effectiveness. Water element attacks have a 9% chance to proc slow. Water element skills will be cast multiple times. Do we want to fight the... I don't think we can handle it. The shop owner. Go, talisman. Or needles. It's the same one, but this one gives a Wuchi, as you can see. So we will take it with me. We will take it with us. A storage! Never seen that one before. Nope. You can avoid that by teleporting. Jesus. Look at my damage, I don't do enough damage for this. Let's get out. We unlocked something, but I don't know what. My bad. But fighting that guy was impossible for me. I love those needles. Another technique. 200 times damage to targets with 70% more health. Nope. 1% crit chance. Every 1% crit chance increases extra damage. We've got 40, which increases our extra damage by a lot. As you can see, we're doing a lot more damage now. Spend lifespan, I'm in a minus already, so it doesn't matter. Gain twice the amount of XP. There we go. Now we get hit by thunder. No. There we go. More procgens. Cannot opt in talisman formation. I don't care about talisman formation. More procgens. The more we get hit by thunder, if I remember correctly, the more stats you get, the better stats you get. So we got hit a lot of times. I mean, I've also seen only base health plus 16, you know, and now we got critical chance, damage, base health. That's a lot. That's nice. Do we have something to convert base spirit to damage? No. Not yet, at least. Not yet. I think a little bit of health is really nice. I want a lot of crit chance. Let's go with this one. Crit rate is 68%. And more crit rate I have, the more extra damage we do. So, that's really nice, actually. Maintain his lifespan. Yeah, sure. Sure. Passive. Death check targets with 10% or less die is okay. Reaching the pinnacle. Bonus value from phase related enhancement are doubled. Nope. So we got mine. We got 20 lifespan now. Did we just increase ourselves? Or is that the whole point? Because if we raise the lifespan, it goes down, and if we go down, it raises it. Perhaps like that. I think we need more boss drop loot. Otherwise, I would go for the Vucci and Fighty because we want to have as much chi as possible. No, now it really did get minus. I don't understand. I want more needle chance. What is the needle chance? 6 seconds. Meteorite. Follow-up attack chance plus 22% damage and more crit chance. That's really nice because the more crit chance we have, the more extra damage we do. Nope, base attack plus 1 because we destroyed it. Ooh. Which one? Less heal, more damage? Or foundation grants crit damage? Let's do this one. This is really simple. And hopefully very efficient. That's it? Hahaha, we're doing damage, boys. Spear plus 50%. Max spirit plus 1 per 5 year, which is just straight up 15. This one is more, I guess. Can we destroy the merchant? Can we steal from him? Easy. Black Spirit. I'm just going for the conversion from Spirit to Attack. We don't have it yet. We got a Corpse Witchery Banner. Attack element Water. We do have 3 Water. Generate Corpse Witchery Toll upon killing. Cast skill, swap weapon, well, dual wield to release. Okay. No idea how that works. Okay, we're getting close to another breakthrough. Nope. Earth G. Fire G, Earth G. Or more crit rate. Oh, let's go crit rate. We can buy this just to destroy it so we get more base attack. We'll destroy the merchant, but not yet. Let's increase our damage a little bit more. Oh. Nope. The library again. Yes, you can have my pills. Or just give... No, let's do the soul fragments, because I got a lot of soul fragments. Fire Chi... Thunder element. This one is really good. That's the conversion. Let's do the conversion. Extra damage times 2. Oh, nice. We did read this one already, right? Check. Yeah, I already did. Nope. I wasn't allowed to rob him. Talisman Pocket Chance. Or Metal Needle cooldown. Oof. They are both so good. Let's do Pocket Chance. Oh. We should be throwing a lot of them. More Fabo. A little bit too high of cooldown, which is a shame. 5 luck after defeating NPC. Yeah. Let's do that. It's actually amazing. Go, Talisman! More luck is also really nice. We have got 44 luck now. And we got 7 procs on the shield. And 3 Wuchi. Nope. Here we found the library. Go to the next one. Ah, they're so strong. Unstoppable! I think I could just stand somewhere and let the talisman do its work. Okay, are we ready? Steal up. Oh. We did steal. Another Fabao. Yes. The cooldown. Because we want to proc more. I'm so fucking strong. Fabao. Another Fabao. It's a high cooldown. Well, we have above 70% health. Or we do foundation grants more. How much foundation do we have? 8. Which gives us 8 base. Attack. Base attack? Is it attack power? Physical power. No. No, we don't care. That's it? No drops at all? Oh, here. I'm just blind. Spirit Shield. I already got that one. Yeah! This one can block so many things. Holy shit. 25 chance to deal 6 times fatal damage. And we can block the Toy Shield block. This is nice. And Sword Rain. I don't know how much damage a Sword Rain will do. Not a lot. Sundifier. Nope. Those needles do damage, by the way. Nope. Base health up. Soul Stones, I guess? We can just stand somewhere and win. We're so freaking strong. Talisman Needle Build. Random chi, not a fire chi. Every chi makes the talisman of that element stronger. I mean, I think the talisman have all kinds of elements. Okay. Combo? Earth Sword? I really don't care about that combo actually, I just want a high attack speed. We can get to the breakthrough. Ooh, all cooldown. We do have no cooldown yet, so it will be really strong. So, now we attack with 0.21 instead of 0.28. Projectiles, please. Crit damage per 3 years of age. Hey, we got 105% crit. Nice. We'll be back, we will kill them. If we really are as strong as we think we are, it would be no problem at all. I can just stand and do nothing. There we go. Another Earth Sword. Water Chi, Metal Chi, I really don't care. Just more spirit. Combo, Spiker. Nope. Too slow. Nope, but you get crit chance and crit damage, which is also very nice. Okay, let's kill them. Let's try to steal. Yeah. Can we steal from this guy? There we go. Another technique. More crit rate. Another Fabo. I thought it took... Okay. Well, it doesn't matter. Weapon cooldown. Minus 20% after crit damage. Which is very nice. Because we have... Crit rate 126%. The Yin Yang Spear. It actually has a really nice cooldown. Oh, 0.20. Oh no, never mind. I mean, it looked like it was faster, but that's because this weapon I'm wearing right now has a cooldown of minus 25%. Let's get ready. I'm not even hitting him. I'm just letting the talisman do its work. There we go. Nope. Another Fabao. Block projectiles. Every Fabao grants 5% follow-up attack chance. 5, 10, 20, 20, 30, 40, 50% follow-up chance. Follow-up chance of 70%. Holy shit. Breakthrough! More luck. But I want more needles. Go, needles! And talisman! I think the talisman is doing all the work, and the needles are much less strong, but good for clear. Another water chi. I got a lifespan of minus 116. If I ever go without shield, I'll be one-shotted for sure. Pills heal more. Nope. Sure. Let's buy this. Let's give me more crit follow-up attack chance. Double A-chip, sure. More elemental attack! That's actually really nice. Let's try to steal him. Chance to notice. Nope. I think the second time it always always fight. Go talisman, kill them. Whoop, where would she? I didn't even know what I was gonna say. No, too slow. Metal Chi or max health plus 1 per 8 years. Then we do have more buffer, but we just... What was bleeding? Bleed. Remove bleed stack cap. Metal Chi gives bleed, right? 6% chance to proc bleed. And we have bleed talisman. Where are we? Let's go back here. Look at all those cheese orbiting us. It looks amazing. Dodge, 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 dodge. Okay, 0.12. Holy shit, this one's even faster. Yin Yang. Yin Yang for the win. Base attack up, which doesn't even matter. Those needles. Wait, does cooldown also affect the needle? Needle cooldown is halved. Needles last 1 second. I don't know. I really don't know. I think so. I mean, look at how much it pokes. Every max health increased damage. Sure, it's better than the other two choices. I don't know, it has a combo, but we don't care. More cooldown! Jeez Louise, look at that! 0.08 seconds. Oh, that's amazing. OP! That's so funny. Let's see. Each foundation grants for spirits. How much foundation do we have? 9.5. Oh, extra damage is up. And we got this one in. Whoa! Some of Black Tortoise! Look at that! We've got ourselves an army of minions. Thunder? Thunder! Feel the thunder! Every character level counts for health. And now we do have health, just in case. Okay, they are getting stronger by the way. Yo! The cooldown is so high, and we want 0.08 cooldown. I have to be careful though, I was just walking around without a shield. Tribulation damage. Nope. I am Master Yi. Spinning. I think we do a lot of damage ourselves. If we would attack ourselves, which we don't, but. Teleport. I don't think I've ever had a faster build than this. Our breakthrough is also coming along. Here we go, give us some XP. Take my life, because we already got minus 190 life. Lifespan. It doesn't matter anymore. Luckily we got an OP shield. Nope. More health. Oh, here we go. Luck plus 15. Mental needle damage 1.5 times. Let's do that. Final damage received after percentage reduction minus 1 per 30 years. That's useless. They're all useless. More damage against NPCs. Lifespan. No. Yeah, sure. We've got what is it? Oh wait, we have to go to the right. Enhanced Holy Beast. Holy Beast attack will also cast related skill. Nice. Can we steal something from you, please? Can we steal something else? Go, go, go! Sure. More. We need more. I don't know why I should take this. Oh, why should I take this? Lifespan minus 6. I don't care, we're minus 200. For me, it will be difficult to play this game without having to watch your lifespan. I'm not used to that now. That's it. Let's go for another breakthrough. What else does this proc? Nah, nothing really. A little bit of fatal damage. Back to the boss, are we ready? I'm just watching my shields, we got 8 shields. Jesus, this guy is pretty strong though. There we go. It took longer than expected. More crit damage, sure. More technique, please. Critical rate. Jesus. What was the increase? What? Nope. Look at those big hits! Easy clear. Sure. And he was gone. More chi. More chi. I mean, of course, we can clear everything. I don't know if it really matters. I'm unstoppable. Also attack speed, 0.08 still. I thought perhaps it was lower, I don't know why. Every character level grants plus 6 damage. More crit damage. I think that's the whole point, you need more crit damage. Nine the max prox for the shield. Follow up attack chance 154. Comprehension, I don't know what comprehension does. Crit chance? Crit damage? Yes, please. I don't see shit, by the way. I think we could just do the boss. I Oh, mochi. I'm just thinking about doing the breakthrough. Is this the end fight? Yeah, let's do a breakthrough. More luck. So this is the impulse. As you can see, it is do or let die. Because if I do get hit, which I do, then I'll be fucked. Then we go up here. Kill him! Sheesh. Oh my god. No! I'm still alive. Go away with your fucking laser. You can't kill me, boy. I am the immortal. There we go. There we go. Main soul. Oh, highest attack there. Oh, really? It was just physical damage I did. 10 million? 10,840,340. And the elemental damage is pretty high as well, by the way. 715k. Which is nice. We did it! Why don't I have the Xion? What did I miss? Body furnace? What's the difference? What is innate body? I have no idea. Crit damage, lifespan. A little bit of XP. No, more damage, of course. So, thank you for watching. As you can see, this game is a lot of fun. And we just did one build, the Talisman Needle attack speed build. And we were slamming, man. We were slamming. So, hopefully you enjoyed it as well. And see you in the next video.